some of you beginning hunters, if you start hunting, we're on the 18th day of November. The deer that you're going to see are on a travel corridor. That's about the best place you can hunt this late in the season. Sign, scrapes, that's all out the window. Set up on a travel corridor, be patient, and wait. You're probably going to see a lot of small bucks. You may not even see a big buck. Because the big bucks have cut the does out of the timber now. They've been stressed out, wore out, and they're laying down. So now is when you have to put your time in the stand. Find a good travel corridor. The deer that you're going to see today are all on one travel corridor. The wind's out of the northwest. They're traveling north to, from the north to the south and from the south to the north. But just sit there and play the game of cat and mouse. Wait them out. Yeah, right now is when I will take luck over skill, because you really don't know where the bigger bucks are. They're scattered all over the area. And so basically all you can do is post up and enjoy the day. That's what bow hunting and sitting in a stand is all about, putting your time in. And hopefully you may get lucky. Like I say, I'll take luck over skill right now, any day. But don't give up, because the bucks are still there. If you take yourself out of the woods and get all run down and depressed and bummed out because you've already seen a whole bunch of other deer killed on the internet or your Facebook channel or whatever, that may bum you out. Don't let that happen to you, because your turn is just around the corner, the next 5 minutes or the next 5 hours. But if you run the white flag up and leave the whitetail woods, then it's over with for you. So that's it from the non-typical Norwalk-in. Find some super glue, put it on your backside, sit down, and stay the day. After 5 on the 18th of November. We've seen quite a few bucks today, but scared out a big buck laying in a ditch. Unfortunately, that's where they're at. They're not in the timber, and you got to remember that. They've cut those does out and took them out into the open spaces where they can have peace and tranquility, I guess, and sex, without everybody being a spectator. So, this time of the year, you can kill the biggest buck in your county. You just gotta remember that. It takes time, and lots of time. Don't give up.